Bueno, pues esperemos que las cosas cambien, porque ahora mismo estamos situados bastante abajo de lo esperado y tenemos ganas de llegar, pero tenemos ganas sobre todo de hacerlo bien. La verdad que como he dicho antes, las últimas horas no se nos ha dado particularmente bien, pero vamos, de aquí hasta la meta vamos a darlo todo para llevarnos a otro podio.
It's more or less 24 hours to go to Lorient. And we are in the third day in this eighth leg, and expected we're going upwind. It's been pretty windy in Finisterre and Staca de Bares and all this coast. And as we were thinking before the leg as well, it's been quite a big split in the fleet, more than the other legs. From one side we have Vestas and SCA, which split very soon and did big gains. And then the other five we fighting a little bit, Brunel and Abu Dhabi and Nas, we went to the shore, tacking in Galicia, and Albimedic and Dongfeng went a bit more offshore, and now we see what happens. Now we're waiting a big header, which could help us, but it's not going to be easy.